एपिसोड बड़ी बड़ी
अरे वाई पीपल गैदर हियर
क्या टुडे इज हियर अ फेमस फेस्टिवल वी सेड बॉय मैराथन एंड दीस पीपल आर एंजॉयिंग विद सम फ्लावर्स एंड व्हेन दे टेक फ्लावर्स एंड दे फ्लोट इफ द फ्लावर्स आर डाउन इट्स मींस दैट दे आर कंप्लीटली रिमूवल ऑफ सिन अदरवाइज इफ योर फ्लावर इज नॉट इन टू द रिवर इट्स मींस दैट योर सिन्स आर कंप्लीटली वेस्टेड.
It is cultural festival or religious festival?
Yeah, you can say that this is a big festival that is celebrated anywhere in the Thailand, especially on the beaches of Thailand.
This girl is floating the floats.
Yeah, you can see like this.
Yes.
And you see many buckets of flowers in the river. You see this guy? Now they are saying something and then they will float it.
I think they say some verses of their religious.
Yeah. After some saying some verses, they float the.
Oh, many people are coming here that are floating their floats.
Yeah. Many people. There are too much people. You can see everywhere. There is a rush of people.
One more thing, Arun sir. This festival is every year they celebrate in two times, four times, three times.
No, in a year. It's once time. Every year they are celebrated once time.
Let's see, this girl is completion.
How do you feel here to see this new festival today?
I am just amazed exploring new things.
Yeah, new experience.
And let me show my viewers to this girl is throwing the clothes in the river. She reciting
you
something.
See, the other side of the beach, if you want to go there, you can take this boat. And you see there are many big persons there. And there is some other type of celebration at that beach. You can take the boat and you can mount it there and you can come back.
Let's see this car.
Now they are saying something. They will.
I think they flow down, flow to the river. Yes.
Oh, it seems that they are wearing.
Many people coming here and throwing their clothes to river. All the clothes are floating in the river.